Hello. Today we are going to make a letter of Russian alphabet, letter L. Inflate a balloon leaving about 4 inch flat tail. Twist the first soft about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second about 5 inch bubble. Twist the third soft about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth about 3 inch bubble. It is the top part of the letter L. Twist the fifth soft about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. At this point, our sculpture already have the shape of letter L. We just have to fix bubbles in proper positions. This way. Okay, let's work some more on the shape of letter L. We can reinforce this corner by twisting 1 inch bubble and locking both ends of the bubble in one lock twist. But then our sculpture will look very much as Russian letter P, as in word Papa. So I rather to bend the balloon. And then twist the sixth bubble, then we twist the seventh, soft about 1 inch bubble, lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. That's it. Cut off the rest of the balloon. You can do it with the scissors or do it with your fingers. Tie off the end, hide it between bubbles. Congratulations, we have made a Russian letter L. Now, I prefer to use sewing thread of the same color as background to attach letters to make words. Loop the sewing thread around 1 inch bubbles at each corner of the letter L. As you can see now, sewing thread of the same color as the background, almost invisible even from close distance. Here I use sewing thread to bring sides of letter L a bit closer to each other. Now we can suspend the letter L in the middle of air or use a clear sticky tape to attach the letter to walls. In this example you can see the sewing thread on the back side of the sculpture. You can always get rid of it just by cutting off the sewing thread. That's it for today. Have fun and happy twisting!